knows your name yet. Wonder when and where and how you're gonna make it. You know you can if you get the chance. In your face and the door keeps slamming. Now you're feeling more and more frustrated, and you're getting all kind of impatient.
I'm on top of the world, hey. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
When I walked in the arena the first day, I was so scared and nervous, didn't know anybody, and Coach Ben walked up to me and goes, "Hi, I'm Coach Ben," and I sat there, froze, and I think I peed my pants.
Last year when I played with the tampon
when Coach Ben tells me to do something and Coach Graham hears it and then she looks at him and says, no. And then I kind of just stand there while they go back and forth, like waiting for them to tell me what I'm actually supposed to do.
Set it up.
That's a joke. Just gotta throw it up to Coach Ben. Jump off that sofa. Let's kick it off.
Coach Ben running practice without Coach Strand there. Let's burn the
roof. Sharing a room with the 12 Aztecs and having them all surround me and ask if I've ever kissed a boy before.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. And I lost it, and she was not happy.
At our last home match, Coach Fran said, "Well, you should be happy that Haley prayed for us today." Good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. Let's live it up. I got my money. Hey, let's spin it up. Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it. Smash it. Like on my god. Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa. Come on. Let's kick it.
I feel like you're missing from Talladega Nights. Hope Ricky Bobby. Yay, first, relax. Just take it off. Let's paint the town. Paint the town. We'll shut it down. Shut it down. Let's burn the roof. And then we'll do it again. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Understand Coach Burns' sign. And do it. Let's live it up and do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Where are Taylor and Haley? We got a rubber. Why are they getting Dippin' Dots? Now we on top. Feel the shot. Body rock. Rock it. Don't stop. So, one half if you get this right, 10 left if you get this wrong. What's my mom, best friend, uncle, dog's name? No one gets it? I'm Coach Brian. I'm Coach Lloyd. I'll be better. I'll be better. Abby, why are you not moving your feet? Come on. Coach Ben walks by and he goes, "Guys, stop having fun. We're in practice."
Good is not good enough if better is possible.
Whenever Coach Stram compliments us, it impacts my life. Like, even when she just says, "Nice set."
Every time you step on the court, it's an opportunity to measure yourself against your potential.
Being a premier player brings many possibilities and also obligations.
One day, I forgot my shoes, and I walked into middles. This was when I was younger, and Coach Ram saw, and she walked up to me, and she was like, "Why don't you have the right shoes?" And I was like, I just forgot them. I was super scared. And she just dead face. Excuses are failures in disguise.
Coach Ram once told me to either jump or to grow.
One day at practice last year, Coach Stram asked us if we'd rather go putt-putting or practice, and all of our faces just went blank because we thought it was a trick question, and we all said practice, and she's like, are you sure? And then we ended up going putt-putting.
3 years ago, they dumped out every single ball cart, and we had to pick up every ball within like 2 minutes, something that was impossible, and it was the worst day of my life.
One day at Premier, I was plate pushing in about 85 degree weather in June. The floor was so wet and I was going as fast as I could. I slipped, fell, and I got a bloody nose.
We were doing mountain climber dig and rolls and I kept slipping in my own sweat.
They gave us popsicles. Coaches said to all line up on the line and we all thought we were going to have to do 50 second drills, but instead, Coach Ben turned on the Cupid Shuffle and we all danced for the first half hour.
The 12s, I would not mess with them. They are feisty.
Lexi, when she's mad.
Coach Brian, that means first five on the line. It's best.
Biofreeze.
The quotes on the walls when you have a bad day.
Coach Ram and being right.
Pineapple belongs on pizza. There, I said it.
The devil created 50-second drills. There, I said it.
Coach Ben, that relationship with that girl from TDV, it's not gonna work out, bud. I'm sorry. There, I said it.
I snuck french fries back to the hotel room after eating Applebee's at the last tournament. There I said it.
I actually like plate push. There, I said it.
I could probably count on one hand the amount of times I've seen Coach Ram with their hair down. There, I said it.
It's not really a place, but I go shopping a lot and I like to try on jewelry. And I have really fat knuckles, and so I'll try on rings a lot of the times, but they'll get stuck and then I go into like full on panic mode and I like become the Hulk trying to get it off and I'm like sweating and my mom's like trying to calm me down.
On a 7-hour bus ride with Coach Ben when he's in charge of 50 girls.
In a big hole with a ton of spiders.
In a Wiz Khalifa concert with my dad.
In traffic before practice, because that's a whole new level of anxiety.
One time, my mom asked me to take a package to the post office to send it, and I've never done that in my life. And I walked in there and I thought, oh, this will be easy. And then I did not do it right at all. And the package ended up being sent back to our house like the next week, and my mom was so mad at me.
I don't know how to start a lawnmower, so don't ask me to mow your lawn.
This is very embarrassing, but I do not know how to load a dishwasher.
It's not necessarily a chore, but I kind of need to know how to do this before I go to college. I don't know how to pump my own gas. My dad's been doing it for my whole life.
Why do they call it beauty sleep? Because I've seen all of us at morning tournaments, and the last thing that we should be doing is going to a prom or something because we kind of look like trolls.
How hard is it to count to 35?
Does Coach Larkin really have a son?
Do crabs think fish are flying?
What does a fox say?
Where do I go?
Quote, Helena Kessling, is Hawaii part of the United States?
Friends, do not let friends eat Mrs. Nell's Rice Krispie treats alone.
Laugh too hard by themselves.
Skip leg day.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.